Moving on, 2 days after the Punjab and Haryana High Court directed the Punjab government to perform the last rites of sect Guru Ashutosh Maharaj within the next 15 days, his followers are busy fortifying his Dera, Divya Jyoti Jagriti Sansthan near Jalandhar. Ashutosh Maharaj, the sect leader of Divya Jyoti Jagriti Sansthan at Nurmahal in Jalandhar, had been declared clinically dead by the doctors on the 29th of January, but the sect management kept his body in a deep freeze, claiming that Ashutosh Maharaj had gone into Samadhi. No examination was also allowed on the body, nor any last rites performed. Also, aping the followers of controversial godman Rampal, Ashutosh Maharaj's supporters have also constituted a task force to protect the Dera from the police and media, who are not allowed to enter the Dera compound.